Facebook friends, it's Natalie. It's Travel Tip Thursday, and I'm coming to you live from San Francisco. We're staying at the beautiful boutique hotel, The Marker, in Union Square. Very excited to be here. This is my first trip to San Francisco. Just fired up, ready to go. Just super excited. Today's Travel Tip Thursday is the Bose headset. You cannot leave home without them on a 5.5 hour flight across the country, because as soon as you don't have them, you're gonna have screaming kids in front of you or behind you. And that is no fun, no fun. So these are the good ones, cover the ear. I've had this pair for gosh, probably 4 or 5 years. Love, love, love them. Charge them up, get them ready to go. If you don't wanna pack the big ears, you can take the little buds. This is the little Bose earbuds. I love these because I have tiny little ears, and most of the iPhone buds are just too big, but these are great. Great for phone calls, anytime. I keep them in my bag just for work, just to have cell phone calls, etc. So love these two. These are about $100. These are about, I don't know, I think these were $300 or $400. You too can have them from lots of either Bose or Amazon. I am sure they deliver free with Prime. That's my plug for today. But anyway, getting ready to go out. We have a super cool little Irish store right next door. So we're gonna go find something green to wear tomorrow. So be on the lookout for a Facebook Live and or a video, because we're gonna have some fun. So that's it for now. Enjoy your Bose, enjoy your travel tip, and have fun tomorrow. Don't drink too much green beer, and we'll talk to you soon. Have a great day. See ya.